you're willing to take it. Give me a heart, I said, gonna break it. Come away, started today. Started the lights together in a different place. We know that love is how these ideas came to be. So baby, run your own way with me.
pond inside here. It looks like office rooms, but there's actually a pond inside. Stuff that's about. Got the old tape recorder for the police interview recording. Got all the chairs still. Shitloads of chairs in here still. Old chairs, some stools. Oh, if anyone needs any nails. Old cabinets. Loads of old stuff in there. Old lockers. That. Some old cassettes, players, stands. Fuck knows what that is, a seat or something. Some lights. Got a fucking trampoline. Islet is a fag machine. I can hear something over there. What the fuck is that? This is what making the noise. Oh shit. We've got another room, just full of lockers and desks, wardrobes, furniture, loads of smashed stuff, loads of broken glass. Shit. What the fuck? That's fucking weird. Not to the pool. pool area. This is a HMS Ganges pool. Going to do a little explore of the pool. I might switch over to GoPro. Seat areas. The high my blood. This is a little viewing area. Video now, do a longer one. Yes, penis. It's a fucking penis. You go first. You push it. shower. Ladies, gentlemen. Fuck that. Put it open. Entrance. Look at that speaker. Look at that speaker in there, look. Noisiest thing. Penis. Why, that's where there's someone walking then. It's obviously the men's side. It's definitely the men's side. There is a lot more that we could do in here, but there's no point because it's just too noisy. There's loads of stuff beyond. There's like a workshop behind there. But we're gonna have a look at another place. Right, we're done with the pool.